Hey guys, you know what time it is? Time for me to take a Diet Coke break. I hope you all are having a great Wednesday. It's one day closer to Friday, which is always a good thing. I wanted to tell y'all about something that I want to do on my channel on Wednesdays, and it's going to be called Gold Star Worthy Wednesday. Basically meaning that every Wednesday I would like to feature one or two products of mine that deserve 5 gold stars across the board. Things that are just my top holy grail products, from hair care to makeup to body care to skin care, just anything that I basically don't think I could live without. So the first product that I think deserves 5 gold stars is the Moroccan Oil Hair Treatment. And this is just the original formula. I absolutely love this stuff, and I know that several of y'all on Instagram feel the same way I do about this. Smells really good. It does really great things for your hair. I was introduced to this by my hairstylist probably about 4 years ago, and literally this is all I use in my hair now. It doesn't matter if I am planning on flat ironing it that day, if I am planning on curling it that day, this is the only product that I use, and it works great for everything. When I get out of the shower, after I've towel dried my hair, I put a dime to a nickel size amount, depending on how long my hair is at the time. And I start, I don't know, probably right around, you know, not at the root, but, you know, closer to the crown, maybe about here. And I just run it through, you know, distribute it into my hair, just like this, pretty much. And that is all I do. I don't put it too much at the roots because, I mean, it is an oil and it can get greasy at the roots if you put a whole lot up there. And this is a really, really great product just across the board. Doesn't matter what I'm going to do to my hair that day. Doesn't matter if I am using a flat iron, a curling iron, if I'm letting it air dry, if I'm blow drying it, if I'm throwing it up in a ponytail. It doesn't matter. This is the only product that I use. It controls frizzies and flyaways, and it's not heavy or greasy. It's just enough that it just makes your hair shiny and soft, and I love it. I've tried other oils, and nothing else even compares to this Moroccan oil, just the original Moroccan oil formula. It is kind of pricey if you go to the salon and get it, but I order mine from Amazon, and I found that I get it at least about $15 cheaper from Amazon. So if you want to check that out, I would recommend that you do check it out on Amazon. They even make like a small little like travel size that you could order to try it out first just to make sure that you like it. But definitely, definitely my absolute favorite hair product for the past, like I said, 4 to 5 years. And I don't see myself changing anytime soon. If you guys are looking for a really good hair product that controls frizzies, flyaways, it's just kind of an all-in-one product, I would definitely recommend trying this out. And if you do, please let me know what you think of it, because I really, really think y'all will love it just as much as I do. That is my Gold Star Worthy product for this Wednesday. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for visiting my channel. It really means a lot, and I'm really excited to make these videos for you guys. Tomorrow, on Thursday, I'm going to be something called Talk to Me Thursday, and I listed this on my Instagram yesterday and told you guys to ask me questions. If there's anything you would like to know about me, just ask. You can find my Instagram name below, or you could just ask me questions below in the comment box. Just anything you want to know. I figured it would help me seem a little more personable, I guess. I don't know. I just thought it would be something fun to do on Thursday to film. So talk to me. Let me know what you want to know about me. I'm really not very interesting. I don't have a very glamorous life, but if there's anything you guys would like to know, please ask, and I'll do my best to get to everybody's question tomorrow and answer it. So thank you so much for visiting my channel. I look forward to your questions and to recording the video tomorrow with that. I hope you guys have a great night, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.